you guys, it's Shy, it's Tuh, and I'm back with another video. Hey, I said I'm back with another video. And we lit over here, okay. So y'all, I'm going to be doing a sheen haul today. I'm so happy and I'm so ready to see how my stuff looks in person what I ordered from Shein. And so of course I'ma just put on the stuff on the side of the screen, like what I have gotten and stuff like that, and I'ma try the stuff on. And yeah, I'm just so excited because I never done this type of video before. So let's get into it. Get a knife so I can cut the box, cause I have a big box, kind of like a medium sized box. But yeah, y'all, my hair is holding up. It's okay. Can y'all see me? This is the box. Hold on, y'all. A little container. Like the container. Oh, y'all got my shoes, y'all. I hope they fit. I'm so mad because I'm scared. See, I got some clear. Ooh, it smells so good. I got some clear shoes, y'all. They're like a 9. They're a 9. 9.5, I think. Let me see if I can wear them, man. But I'm scared because I probably can't wear them. Just probably give them to somebody. Whatever. I'm very scared. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can wear them, y'all. Next, oh, I got my jacket, y'all. I got my jacket. See, y'all, this is a pretty jacket I've been waiting on because, like, I just been waiting on it. Like, this is a Los Angeles jacket. I think I'm gonna wear it Monday to school. But, y'all, I'm gonna go try it on. Let's see how it looks. I'll be also happy. Okay, y'all, so hold on one second. Okay, y'all, it's cute. I like it. Wear it like this. Okay. Come through, Shay. Come through, baby. I like it, y'all. Los Angeles. So, y'all, I'm gonna try the next outfit. I mean, the next thing. Oh yeah, this is my other jacket, y'all, that I got. It's a this is the jogger, y'all, that I bought. This is the black jogger that I got. I'm gonna try this on next, I guess. I don't like it. Yeah, not really. But it's okay. It's okay though. But I'm gonna try that on next, y'all. Hold on, give me one second. Okay, y'all, here's the fit. Whew. So it's like a little black little thing. It's very silky. Very, I like the little joggers. I like it. If I can wear like with some shoes or something, like some little Forces or anything like that. So here we go. Oh, so y'all, I get this maybe like a little 5, a little 6, cause it's so. I don't know, it's see through, but it's cute though. I like it. So yeah, I like it, y'all. So my next one is this purse, y'all. This purse is so pretty. Oh, it was not what I expected it to be. Treat me like YGs. Don't get me dirty. Return the center. But y'all, I probably wear like this. Like with some pretty shoes. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, this is a pretty purse too. Look at the details, y'all. I thought that was the one that my sister had got. Like, I can hang it on my wall, y'all. It's so cute though. Next, I got, ooh, this is my favorite, y'all. This is my mother freaking favorite. I've been waiting on this moment. Like, oh my god. So, y'all, I got like a little jumpsuit thing. And it feels so good. That's why I get the good good stuff, good like the little. But yeah, y'all do like the little pants and then like little the jacket. But y'all, I'm gonna try this on next and I'm gonna be right back. Oh y'all, give me a minute. It's so freaking cute too, y'all. So I can like, you know, like this. It's cute though. I'll tell you dirty, yeah, I like it. I get this, I get this a 10. And then like you wear like a little purse like this. Hey, and I got another person to show y'all because this is cute. I like it and I love it. I'm gonna wear this out. These are my shorts, y'all. I ain't gonna take them off. But yeah, you had to make sure you were like a certain type of pants with this so it won't show or see through. But yes, y'all, I love this. And like you wear like a little thing with it. So it's like, it's really pretty on me and I like it. And I can show y'all another song I can wear with it too. What about the necklace and stuff? Oh, I got my other outfit. Okay, y'all, so you can wait. Okay. Yeah, this purse. So, just want to talk about y'all. These purse right here, you probably would. Well, no, but I thought it was this kind of purse, but I don't really like this. We just made the call. Fuck them, we don't date the hoes. Fuck it, I'ma take a dose. Yeah, like, but this purse is really pretty. I love it. But it's so dark. It looks so different from the thing. But y'all for change it to my other thing, and I'm gonna show y'all how I like this one here. Cause it's so pretty. This big old hoodie right here, I got this hoodie. This, I love this hoodie. This hoodie is so pretty. This is like a, yeah, it's a California. This is so pretty. But I want to try it on because I might wear that from school or either the other because the other one is so comfy and cute. Do I sell maybe some old jackets and stuff? And this is so pretty, y'all. Like, but I'm going to try this. I'm going to get right back with y'all. So, y'all, this is how the hoodie fits. It's very, this is an extra large. Put it on screen. This is an extra large. I really like it. Love it so much, y'all. So next, what I'll be changing into is, well, I'm gonna change to this vest, y'all. This dress is so pretty, and I hope that it'll be okay for me to pick to fit it, cause I'm gonna be mad if it don't. Okay, come through. Okay. This is pretty, y'all. So y'all gonna try this one on. This dress on. Then next I'm gonna try put jumps on. Then I'm gonna show y'all like all types of jewelry that I got and stuff. And that's probably it. But like, yes. So y'all gonna grab that. Oh yeah, and I rate this a I like this. This a 10. I'm gonna give this a 10. So y'all, this is the thing. It's so cute. I'm gonna show y'all. Let me get the purse with it and the glasses and everything. Yeah. Yeah, you wear like a little pretty necklace with it. I got some glasses, y'all. Finally, because the other ones, they got messed up. Yeah, these are some brown glasses. Oh my god, it's so pretty. When we end up, yeah, so yeah, drop on me. So yeah, fuck on me. And put them on. Yeah. Okay. Check me out. Who you know? I'll do you dirty, yeah. What's wrong? I bet you wanna come with me. So y'all, it's so pretty. But I'm gonna show y'all like the little thing. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
treat me like a don't give me
Doing the things that I never would know. Middle of summer, my niggas is cold. We don't break the cold. We just make the cold. Fuck 'em, we don't take a hoes. Fuck it, I'ma take a dose. Take a dose. Treat me like Ortiz. Don't get me dirty. Love up, love on me. I think it's cute. But the glass is so dark though. It can either do this purse or either this purse. I feel like it's really cute. So yes, y'all know how I'm coming. It's up here. But yeah, y'all, it's cute. But yeah. So this how I probably plan to wear it if I go to my best friend's thing. I'm also vlog that too. But yeah, y'all, I like these glasses. I rate these glasses a 10. I rate this a 10. I got this from Sheena a couple weeks ago. But yeah, I rate all those purses a 10. Like, I love this dress. Like, I did not imagine it to be like this. Like, oh my goodness. So yeah, that'd be good. Cause like, what if it's cold or something like that? That'd be like really, really cute to wear. So I feel like, yes, go for it. But I'm gonna show y'all the jewelry last. Okay, I have these two, last but not least, and this. So I'm gonna go try both these on. But I might try this one on first. I don't know. But I'm gonna try this pajama set on first. Give me a minute, y'all. Y'all know the drill. Gotta be right back with y'all, okay? This is the set. It's cute. Say, honey. So you like, if you want to go to bed, cute. You know, that is the look. You know. But yeah, this is cute. I like it. I love it a lot. I love it. So y'all for the, I'm gonna try this one out. I give this a 10, y'all. I got this in the extra large. Yeah, I think it's really, really pretty. So I got another one that I'm gonna try on. This is my last one. But I'm gonna show y'all the jewelry next. So yeah, this is cute, isn't it? And then like the little shorts that say, I like it. So y'all finna show y'all. Okay. Y'all back again. This is kind of shorter than last time, but yeah, this is cute. Say Los Angeles. Yeah, this is cute. I got this in the extra large. Awesome. So yeah, y'all. Got this in the extra large as well. I rate this a 10. But now we don't do everything else. I'm gonna show y'all all the jewelry that I got. And then y'all, I got this little container because like I needed to put all my stuff in here. So that's why I got this little container. Put like little jewelry in there and stuff. Yeah, that's why I be putting my dorm stuff on my jewelry. Cause I hang it on the wall now, so I have to be able to put it. But yeah, be right back, y'all, so I get the jewelry. So y'all, okay. Doing the things that I never would know. And to let y'all see the jewelry. Hold on a minute. Pull you down here. We don't take those. Fuck it, I'ma take a dose. Take it.
Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty. Love up, love on me. She cannot come with. I just got a dip. Double love on me. If you fuck with me. Yeah.
Okay.
That nigga from the old.
So, I have this nigga right here. We
both
gotta see, you gotta let it focus. So, yeah, let me see this. I can't even open.
Mommy.
Okay, so this is the nigga right here. Okay, so this nigga. I like this. It's pretty. Yep. This is like a two-piece necklace, I believe it is. Yep. Wait, it is, but it's like.
Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty.
It's like a. Yeah, it's like a.
Yeah. I just got a kid. Level up with me.
It's so icy.
If you fuck with me. Oh,
yeah, yeah, I like this.
Yeah,
I like
this.
I love it.
I'm the one that stays.
I'm gonna try to put it back in my thing like this, but I don't want this to get mixed up with it. So I don't even know what I want to do.
Big cabin, if you say that you didn't love me, little bitch, you know I'm lovely. I'm that nigga from the old.
So, yeah. I'm gonna put the first one in my container. I thought about a lot of them. I only got one. I think I only come like one or something. Ooh, my dick. So, yeah, I'm gonna put it in my dick.
When we end up here. Drop on me.
See, I'm gonna put it in another day. See, like, make him look like this little icy thing. So this is the same thing, yeah. Ooh. Finally got like something that really go around my neck. Yeah, this is so freaking pretty. I'm wearing something like this for my birthday. And yes, it's gonna be fire. So real. This little. It's very pretty. I'm gonna put it back in the bag, like I said.
Okay.
Put this one back. Like so.
Doing the things that I never would know. Middle of summer, my niggas is cold. We don't break the code. We just make the code. Fuck 'em, we don't take the hoes. Fuck it, I'ma take a dose. Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty. Love. She cannot come with.
Yeah, this one is cute.
Yeah, I'm that nigga from the old. I'm the one that they never told. You could catch the breeze, but it's cold. You could come with me, but I don't know.
Ooh. Hello, baby.
Yeah, I say queen. That was cute. Put this one back in like it was. So I'm just always keep the packet so I can just keep a weird one better. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do myself. Yeah. So put this one in. This is another Gemini. This one is my best friend necklace. I got this for her. It say Kayla. So I got this one for her. If I go, but I might just not go. Yo, Gemini necklace. I'm the one that they never told. You just freeze, but it's cold. I Gemini necklace. Me, but I don't know. Big capping if you say that you didn't love
Wait, was this a necklace or? This might have been a. I know that you I think this is an ankle bracelet. I don't know if this is an ankle bracelet or not. I could wear like a bracelet or like an ankle bracelet, so. Treat me like white cheese. That's my zodiac sign. It'll be cute, but my neck is so big. But it, I don't even, I forgot. I thought it was a own thing, but this is pretty too. Put it back in my container like it was, like I want it to be. I think that's really just all. Then I, thank you, baby. And so I got a 2006 necklace. I've been needing it. I've been wanting this 2006 necklace. My next necklace that I really, hold on.
I got my pony.
Okay. 2006 necklace. I love gold jewelry, y'all.
Treat me like
2006. They look cute on me. So I really don't have nowhere to put this in. So I might just put it in the bag anyway. But yeah, y'all, this is all that I have. Thank y'all for tuning in. I love you all. I have so much jewelry now, like, it's a lot. Thank you for just the support. I thank y'all for just tuning in. So until next time. So thank y'all for tuning in.
You could catch the breeze, but it's
cold. You could come with me, but I don't know. But yes, y'all, I forgot. I had one more necklace left. I had bought a Gemini. I knew I was missing something. I'm like, wait a minute. I'm missing something. So I got another Gemini necklace. But this one is different. This one like a Gemini. But this one is different. I had another Gemini necklace as y'all. Will not live a post that video, but yeah, I had another Gemini necklace, but it broke. Something happened to it. I don't even know, but yeah, I got another one. So y'all try to keep up, try to be more more keeping up my jewelry and stuff, because I really love jewelry now, and I like to dress up, and I'm so this year is just about me, and I just really want to just buy jewelry, So thank y'all for tuning in. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend. Turn on post notifications so you can be notified every time that I post a video. So just be on the lookout for more videos and everything. We can get lit over here. Over here, baby girl.
treat me like white tees. Don't get me dirty. Love on me. Yeah.
Y'all got all the jewelry packed down up in this little thing. But I'm gonna give me some more like this because, like, I really love it. But, yes, y'all. My shoes and stuff. But yeah, y'all can do a thumbnail. So, I can just put everything like that. Can't wait to my best friend her little view, her little. Ain't much, but hey, thought about it, you know. Cause I don't really like buying people views. I don't know. I really like giving money. I don't like buying people views. I don't think I can hold on. Y'all, chill out. Chill out. I don't know how can I do this. I'm like, yes, I guess I do like this. So I'm like, So yeah, y'all. And I thank y'all for tuning in. Don't forget to be beautiful, bold, and blessed. I love y'all. Peace. So look out for the more videos and stuff. So, ooh, y'all, something I forgot to mention. Make sure you like post your stuff on Shein, like to get more coupons, like use coupons. And sometimes you don't really have to use like the little thing where they say like you want to pay it to get it early. So mine came so early. I ordered 19 items and paid 100. It was 165, and then I got 20% off, something like that. Then after I got all the coupons and everything, I paid $145. But yeah, that wasn't bad for $145. This stuff be adding up. Then you see stuff that you want to like and everything else. But yeah, y'all. So I paid $145, and I really shop at Shein every month and stuff like that. But if that's something you want to do to, like, you know, get your jewelry game up, your clothes game up, everything, you know, to put little stuff together, like little styles and stuff like that, then you can do that. Like, Shein is the place for that and other stuff. But I'm really just working with Shein right now to just, like, get, like, little jewelry and stuff like that, like little pajama sets and everything else, because that's what I like and that's what I love. So that's what I really just be doing. And so another thing where post your stuff on Shein so you get like little points, or just inspire somebody to just, like, you know, not to be scared to order shoes off of there, or they don't know how to stick to their true size because they're scared that, because Shein kind of sometimes can be really risky when they're dealing with, like, you're paying all that money, then it's like, okay, I don't, like, It's a lot, because you're like, man, I don't want to pay that much money for these shoes or this outfit, and it's not, like, worth it, or it just don't fit. But just step out on faith when you want something, like, off of Shein. That's what I did. I stuck to my true size, and I knew I wore this size. I knew I couldn't wear a large and like that, because I remember I got a large one time, and it did not fit. But, yes, so my stuff came so early, and I was like, oh, my goodness, because I ordered on the 1st. January 1st, and it came January the 7th. So this came 7 days earlier than what it said was gonna come. It said it was gonna come like 15 or something like that. I see it, baby. So yeah, y'all. So yeah, and try to order early. That's what I do every single time, and it comes fast. When I tell you it comes fast, I don't know if I ordered the first of the month or whatever it is, but it comes really, really fast. And so, yeah, I ordered for Shein. I guess I ordered for Shein, like, what? This is my 5th or 6th time ordering from Shein. I really love it. I'm going to continue to do it. And I'm going to do more Shein reviews. If y'all love it, then, you know, it's up there. But, yes, I'm going to edit this video. And I thank y'all for tuning in. I love y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. and turning your post notification so you be notified every time that I post a video. Make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend that we lit over here, and you know, it's all about inspiring over here and just having fun and everything else. I love you all. Be safe. Don't forget to be beautiful, bold, and blessed. Turn the post notification. You'll be notified every time that I post a video. So, period. Peace, y'all.